Hello, and welcome to Busy Mama Tips. In this video, we will be offering you tips on how to help your baby walk. Remember that your child will basically teach him or herself to walk. Your role will just be to support them. Before they start walking, kids have to do lots of practice. First, there's crawling, which usually happens around 6 to 9 months. To help them during this stage, make sure the environment is safe and that they have interesting toys on the floor to keep them busy during their tummy time. Get down on your knees and interact with them at the same level. Your child then starts rolling over, which is another milestone. At around 9 months, your child will start using furniture to stand up. Remember, this is an average age, and some children will stand a bit later. You can place toys and safe objects on chairs and sofas to encourage them to reach for it and pull themselves up. Don't force them to stand before they are ready to do it themselves. Next, they start walking with support, also using furniture or walls. At this stage, it is better to avoid wearing socks while indoors to avoid slipping. Your main role will be to encourage, cheer, and praise your child for their achievements. Around 12 to 18 months, they will walk independently. Resist the urge to pull them by the hands or shoulders at this stage. If you need to hold them for their safety, hold them by their body. Finally, ensure your child is getting all the required nutrients, including vitamin D, and ask your doctor if you are worried about any delay in their milestones. Thanks for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more helpful videos.